Want to record your computer screen to create a video demo, but don't know what app to use? Let's watch until the end of this video, and I will show you how to do that with ActivePresenter 9. Hi everyone, it's Clay again. Welcome back to the series ActivePresenter 9, Guide for Beginners. In today's episode, you will know how to record your screen as video with or without your voice and your webcam just by using ActivePresenter 9. But first, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications to not miss our series. Now, let's get started! The very first step to record your screen with ActivePresenter 9 is to select the Record Screen as Video mode. This option can be chosen directly on the Start page or in the ActivePresenter button. More conveniently, if you're working within a current project, you can choose this option in the Home tab, New Slide, or Home tab, Record Screen. After that, a dialog will appear allowing you to change the settings. Notice the blue rectangle which indicates the recording area that you wish. ActivePresenter will allow you to record all the actions that happen only inside this area. So, the second step is to specify the recording area. This section offers you two capture modes, full screen and custom. The full screen mode allows you to record the entire screen, while the custom one only lets you record a partial screen. And the easiest way to customize the recording area is to directly resize and reposition the blue rectangle. Other ways are to enter the width and the height, or to click the preset sizes drop-down list to choose the suitable size. Or you can choose the Log to Application option, then choose one target application from the drop-down list to make it fit into the blue rectangle no matter how you move or resize the recording area. Setting up webcam and audio is the next step. Now, let's take a look at the audio and webcam part. Click the audio and webcam buttons to turn on or turn off the recording options. The icon turning green means that the function has been enabled. Next, click the drop-down arrow next to the buttons to choose the suitable recording options like webcam device or microphone or system audio. And you can also change the recording volume at the volume scale next to the audio button. Now, let's move on to adjust recording settings. Click the Settings button in the top right corner of the dialog, and the menu with four options will appear. Recording settings offers you more recording options like audio and video settings, cursor effects, hotkeys, and more. Show recording area to show or hide the blue rectangle. Show recording toolbar to show or hide the recording toolbar. This toolbar allows you to pause or stop recording and view the recording status. And calibrate audio input helps you detect recording sensitivity levels and improve the sound quality. Now, when the settings are done, let's start recording as video. Simply hit the red button. Then, the dialog will be hidden immediately and the app will count down from 3 to 1. Finally, to stop recording the screen as video, press Ctrl+N for Windows or Option+Command+2 for macOS. Alternatively, you can click the Stop button on the Recording Toolbar dialog. Then, ActivePresenter 9 will automatically transfer your work into the editing screen. And if the final result pleases you, it's time to export your video demo. So, that's it! 6 simple steps and you already have a video demo of your screen recording. There is more and more to expect from ActivePresenter 9. So, download ActivePresenter 9 in the description box and start recording your ever first video. And don't forget to give us a like, share, and comment below to let us know what you think. See you again in the next video. Goodbye!